My name is Tega Agbogidi, and I'm a cloud architect with AWS Managed Services. I'm in a customer-facing role, and I talk to my customers very regularly, like a couple of times a week. I see the direct impact I have on those customer businesses and the changes they make, making them cost-optimized, making them well-architected on the cloud, and they're very appreciative of this impact we have on their business. Growing up, I love to build, take things apart, and put things together, so I always knew I wanted to be an engineer. As I proceeded with my career, I started loving information technology, and AWS has given me the opportunity to build stuff, especially relating to information technology. I love inventing, right? And AWS gives me the opportunity to invent, to create new things, improve customer outcomes, to help customer businesses and to achieve their goals and objectives. AWS keeps striving to improve diversity, equity, and inclusion in the workplace. And I see this in the day-to-day meetings and also things that are put in place. In AWS, we have different affinity groups. And one affinity group is the Black Employee Network, BEN, which I'm also a part of. And it's also been very helpful to build relationships. Another group I'm involved with is the Diversity, Equity, and Inclusion group. And that group also has taught me a lot about diversity, giving me different perspectives on how to treat and how to relate with everyone around me. So I felt I knew a lot about diversity, but joining this group gave me much more insight about what diversity, inclusion, and equity actually means. There's amazing opportunity for growth. I've been here 3 years and I've actually switched jobs and actually gotten promoted in my current role. So it is an amazing opportunity for growth and I see a clear path. I can actually plot what I want to do over the next 2-3 years along the way. Anyone who is looking for a fantastic career, looking for growth opportunities, looking to innovate, looking to do some work that's going to impact the world, I would say AWS is the place to be.